New developments tonight in the disappearance of a pregnant woman last seen in Pueblo. Police say Kelsey Schelling went to Pueblo in February of 2013 to meet with her boyfriend and the father of her unborn child, Dante Lucas.
That was more than 2 years ago, and since then, Schelling's parents have organized several searches for their daughter. They've also protested outside the Pueblo Police Department, saying officers were not doing their jobs. Earlier this year, Schelling's parents filed a lawsuit accusing Pueblo police of ignoring leads and evidence.
New tonight, KRDO News Channel 13's Michelle San Miguel is live in Pueblo with the latest on that lawsuit. And Michelle, you found some conflicting information.
Schelling's parents are suing the city of Pueblo and three Pueblo police officers for what they call their daughter's wrongful death. In a motion filed by a lawyer for the city, it states that Dante Lucas is a person of interest, but that's not what Pueblo police have told us before.
Kelsey Schelling's disappearance remains a growing mystery.
I mean, we're just looking for anything, of course, that will help lead us to Kelsey's location.
In this lawsuit, Schelling's parents accuse Kelsey's boyfriend, Dante Lucas, of killing her and say Lucas's family even helped him. Now, in this response filed by a lawyer representing the city, Lucas is listed as a person of interest. But in an interview with KRDO News Channel 13 this past February, Deputy Chief Andy McLaughlin said he was.
Currently, there's no persons of interest. For me to label someone as a person of interest, I have to have some evidence, you know, that I can support that, you know, their crimes committed.
We contacted McLaughlin today, and he says Lucas is not a person of interest, despite what his lawyer filed in federal court. McLaughlin says he has not read the motion and was not aware that his lawyer wrote that.
It just shows how messed up the whole thing is.
Little comfort to parents desperate to find their daughter.
Pueblo police posted on their Facebook page last year that Dante Lucas was a person of interest, but are now not commenting on that post. Reporting live in Pueblo, Michelle San Miguel, KRDO, News Channel 13.
Thanks, Michelle.